I thought I was gonna die at first, so I thought, I had no idea what was going on. I was in a coma for 2 weeks right after my accident that was induced, and when I came out, I was like crazy. I didn't know where I was, what was going on. It's just devastating, really.